Yo, deepfake video Rob with another one. I'm gonna make this fast and hard. When a person uses the word conspiracy theorist, they're perk. Off rip, they're perk. They're working with them in some form or fashion. Because a theory is something you can't prove. You know what you're going through. Most of you guys have video, so you can actually prove it, especially with some of these EMF apps. So, and another quick thing is chemtrails. Now, the only reason you spray something is to control it or to kill it or both. You can't give me one scenario where you spray something if you're not trying to control it or kill it. Chemtrails are documented. You can look this up. Don't believe me, do your research. The only reason you spray lines in the sky is to control something or to kill something. That's just what it is. And if that's not the case, then why do you have places like Whole Foods stores? I don't know, a lot of people might be from up north, it might be different, but these are organic stores that only sell organic items. So these people know, you know what I'm saying? You can't find organic stores in white ghettos, black ghettos, or any type of ghetto. So they know this technology. It's just you don't know it. So when you try to wake people up, bruh, these agents and spies are going to try to discredit you no matter what. Like I said, look up any type of spray, and the only reason it was created was either to control something or to kill something, period. So you're not going to have lines in the sky because somebody wants you to have a rainbow. It doesn't work that way. This is the real world. People need to wake up. This deep fake video Rob with another one. Tighten up. You.